What's up, guys? Camping Rusher here. Welcome back to Factions, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for tuning into this show every single day, making it a part of your daily routine. I really do appreciate that. Start off the episode here with Napkin and Ben. How are you, gentlemen?
Go ahead, Ben.
Ja fantastico.
Oh, come on.
What was that, man?
That's French for I am fantastic.
Okay. Napkin, how are you,
French,
man?
French for suck up. I'm good.
You're good. I literally get excited, especially when Napkin and Ben are both here for the intro. I get excited for the how are you moment. Well, gentlemen, I'm glad, Ben, you're doing the French version of fantastic, whatever that means. And Napkin is just good today. Ladies and gentlemen, we're back with a kind of a real episode. I missed Factions yesterday, put up a vlog instead for those that watched it. You know, life's a little crazy for me right now as I'm going home in about 24 hours, flying home for a couple days, which is a terrible time to fly home because I am in the midst of final projects in school. But I'm all right. I'll make it through. So we got a cool episode though today for you. Full back to normal, full on episode, doing our thing, and hopefully I won't miss another day. But I may miss one more day this weekend, other than the normal Sunday. So apologies there for that. But I'll try my best. Napkin, Ben, daily factions comment today coming in from Reggie Boy. For some reason, people like to turn Ben's name into something that is going on in the show. And the new one that is going around the comment section is Ben-tastic. It's no longer fantastic. Ben-tastic is the thing. And it's sort of the lamest thing ever, but lame not used in a negative way because this it kind of cracks me up. I don't know. Literally everything Ben. Death Ben. Ben MMO,
yeah, it's like
Ben-tastic. People just love turning Ben's. Yeah,
Ben,
you're a meme. You're a meme.
There's
Ben.
Like 90 different ways to say my name now, and I thought it was just Ben coming into the show.
Exactly. Like, so I don't know what this means. Reggie Boy wasn't the only one that said this, but I chose his. As there were lots of other people that said Ben-tastic as well. So I guess Ben, when I ask you how you're doing, maybe next time you'll go, "Hey, I'm doing Ben-tastic today, ladies and gentlemen. Don't you worry about that." So. Before we get to, I guess we're going to get started right away. Napkin, you've done some major redesign to the base. And not down this chicken spawner lining of the staircase. I don't think this was you, was it?
No, that was Hydra, I think.
Hydra, okay. So that's not the major redesign, but you guys are going to want to see this. Like, the top of our base, and this was all Napkin, right, Nap?
Yeah, just me. I get bored when you don't record.
Yeah, exactly. I've been kind of, especially because the day before I did the base tour. So I haven't been, you know, with these guys in about 2 days. So Napkin gets bored. If you guys remember what the old base looked like, well, take a look at the new top floor. It's completely redesigned. And now I got to say, man, this looks like phenomenal. This looks Ben-tastic, man. It is.
No,
it's not. It's not that bad. No, but seriously,
it's not that good.
Yeah, not that good. Sorry, man. And this is just, this is nuts, man. Like, and this is only like there's more upstairs as well. But this looks nothing like it used to. The staircase, the wood and the sandstone, it just works perfectly. And we got, what do we got here? We got, I believe, IGs on this side. Yes, we'll go up there in a second. And then we've got Blaze on the other corner. So this is where you would obviously farm the stacked Blaze once they're here. No one's up there AFKing right now. Is this based on anything, Napkin? Did you have anything in mind when you made this?
Why don't you see if people recognize it first?
Okay. So
yeah,
Napkin
did
base. Yeah, it's based on something. You guys in the comments down below, you OGs, I didn't even recognize it. So if you're able to recognize it, leave your comment down below, and we'll feature that in an upcoming episode if you do get it right. Because yeah, Napkin did base this on something. So that's not all. There is also a staircase that is not on this side. I believe it's on the other side here, and this staircase leads up, I guess, to the very top floor. So. Instead
you can just fly up the corner if you want.
Actually, yeah, I will do just that. I'm flying up this way. So it's just a big old spiral staircase. You guys know I'm a huge freaking fan of this. And it takes us to the top floor where we've got all of our Blaze. And oh my god, do we have a lot of Blaze, eh? Did we? Like, that must not
actually, there's still, like, another almost dub sitting.
Yeah.
Can't fit him in.
Well, I was about to say, I don't think that's all of our Blaze. So we are, that's so many Blaze, man. That's OP. And then on this side, we, of course, have a lot of IGs as well. There's a lot more room for IGs, so we're going to be working on getting more of those. But, yeah, the corner spawner rooms just look OP now. and then two little AFK machines at the top. So Napkin, I approve of your redesign. I think the base, like, it already looks very good, and now it looks a million times better somehow. So I think you did a really good job. So I thought we'd take the first little bit to feature that. And we've actually got some news or something that just went down in the last like 20 minutes or so. So we're going to head over there now. Make sure you guys are geared. I don't know if we're going to get into PvP, but obviously we are going into a dangerous zone, a high action zone about half an hour ago, 20 minutes ago. So just make sure we're geared up and be careful. Gentlemen, this could go very bad. So here's the backstory. Nap can correct me if I'm wrong. Migos, the $3 billion faction, or 2.9 to be exact, they're the richest faction. They had a member box at one point, but they switched the member box after it was done being used, or they thought no one was left there, and they turned it into a massive Enderman farm with like 1,000 Endermen. And today, one of the members, or one of the guys with a home that used to live there, TP'd everybody in there, and I don't know how many Endermen did they lose? Did they lose
a lot? I know they had something like, I'm gonna guess and say like 1,000, yep, or something like that, and then I think they lost probably like 200-300 maybe.
200-300, yeah, that's a lot of Endermen right there that they lost, because people came in, enemies came in. So here's what's going down. We're gonna go check it out, check out the damage, see what's going on. Issue is, the only way we can get in there right now is 466 and the Abzia team, and they said they're not going to PvP. Obviously, they're going to PvP. They are going to attack us. It is going to happen. So I'm going to TPA to 466. He will accept. I will get in there. We'll see. I just want to check it out, whether we have to check it out while we're getting beat down or not. That'll be a debate, but we have to get in there, and this is the only way to do it. We can't wait till later, because then there'll be no one left there, and we'll never be able to check it out. So we're going in, myself, Napkin, and Ben. It's a pretty big box, though, you said, Napkin. Napkin's already seen it, so he kind of knows what's going on. So hopefully we can find a way to get out alive. Maybe we can even pop a kill. Who knows?
Did he accept?
I haven't went yet. I'm doing it now. Okay. I need to take a little sip of water here before I do this. This is going to heat up real fast, buddy. Game
Where's
on.
Where's Ben?
Yeah, I'm right here. I'm at spawn.
I'm here. Let's see. He's already attacking me. Him and Dreadful. Okay, this place is massive, though. Can you guys
I'm coming right now.
Yeah. All
right,
can I TPO here, Ben M? There we go. Okay, game time. So, while they're already attacking me here, boys. They're already
so laggy. Oh my
yeah,
God.
I know. It is like I'm running at 20 frames right now. So, up there is the... And how did they save it? Because this kind of goes with the water, Napkin, as we're fighting here. What did they do?
In their glitch room, they just poured like water all over the whole thing.
Yeah.
And then they used Obby Destroyer and Blast, and then dropped all the water all over.
So to save, so there's a bunch of Endermen still up there. It's just they're all safe now, right?
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, some might be exposed, but I don't know.
Yeah, okay. So I mean, like, we probably, like, it'd be nice to steal a couple of these Endermen, but yeah, we're probably not gonna be able to do it. So yeah, they're already attacking us, boys. Good thing is I'm not seeing like too many. I know we're outnumbered, but it's not like 20. Oh wait, they're TPing Jords in. Is Jords Apollo or Abzia?
Because
if they're bringing Apollo,
I think he's Apollo.
Oh lord, if Apollo's coming too, we're in a little bit of trouble. Game time. So yeah, you can see this thing is massive. That's all their chests. These are their hoppers.
Amigos are saying Ben's here, TP.
Ben M is here, TP.
It's so, I'm running like 5 frames.
Yeah, no, Ben, go down to the bottom.
Watch out when you swing, you might open a hopper. And
Yeah.
Oh yeah, look at all those pearls. Yeah, if you need extra pearls, just go in there, boys. So yeah, you can see up there, I'm gonna try and get up there. It's just, the closer I get to all those Endermen, it makes me lag a lot, ladies and gentlemen. That's how you know there's a lot of Endermen. So we'll see what we could do, but I'm getting beat down. I think the only way we're going to be able to escape is up here, though, gentlemen. Oh, I got froze, too. Come here, Dreadful. Where you at, dude? Where you at? I'm trying to get a bow shot on you. How you guys doing? I'm not getting hit too much tonight. I'm going to try and climb this thing, even though I'm going to freaking lag as I get closer and closer to this. I'm heading up now. So this is where the Endermen all are, and I'm just going up to see if there's definitely some left, because it's making me like, god dang it, they hit me with a bow shot. I gotta try and stick on the sides and bow boost my way up. Come on, baby. Chug. Yeah, no, I'm lagging.
No, there's a lot of spawners here.
Are you up at the top, Ben?
Yeah.
Oh, of course, they're all down here fighting me. Thanks.
Yeah, no, I'm fighting two of them in the water right now. How many you got on you, Nap?
Three
of them? Okay,
that's
bad.
They all got bows, too. Come on.
Yeah, I know, they got bows there, but George is freaking bowing me down right now. as much as he can. Oh, I'm at the... Oh, yeah, there's a bunch of Endermen, man. But I don't think we're going to be able to get... Yeah, they literally all are water. They're just... Yeah, they played that nice, because they probably saved so many of these things with the water. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, it's lagging, ladies and gentlemen. It's lagging for me, too. It's not just you. I'm at 14 frames. You crashed?
You already crashed?
Yeah.
Did you crash in combat?
I didn't die, but...
Okay, good. Okay, I got two of them on me. Yeah, so look at, like, these. This is where all the Endermen is. Again, the point of coming in here is we knew we have a chance of dying, but look at all the Endermen that they saved. This is just what they saved. There could be a lot more than this taken out. Ooh, and no, I literally can't get any of these. They're so protected.
I can't get off these hoppers. They keep knocking me.
Yeah, no, this is going to be bad news. I thought we were going to have a chance to hide at the top, but... That's going to be real bad news. There's no way out. But yeah, you can see, ladies and gentlemen, the amount of Endermen that are here and that were once here. There was a lot stolen. This is more Endermen than I've, like, ever seen in my life. All right. Oh, there's actually one Enderman spawner I could get. We can turn this into a raid, gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, with that
make
one.
Make some money off of it.
Make $1 off of it. Except, yeah, I got four of them on me now. I'm seeing if I can crash their computers by being up here. That's my goal. I'm going to have to gapple up here, though, just in case. All right, boys, game time. Napkin, don't worry, buddy, we're here.
Oh, thank God.
Hey, no, don't thank me now. We're bringing the rest of the crew. There's the bunch of them, man. This could end badly, boys. This could end real badly. If we're going to die, we're going to try and pull off a separated strikes. Oh, yeah, I got to be careful with these hoppers with my health pots as well. Oh, I just hit George with the big old headshot. Dropped him to 60%. Couldn't really do anything with it, though. Yeah, I gotta stay away
from... Oh, actually, wait, you can go under these chests and it's a decent area to PvP.
Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Okay, I think this guy's trying to sell. This guy, one of the guys in here is just trying to sell stuff, man.
There's tons of pearls in there.
How do you get underneath?
In one of the corners, there's like a blown up spot.
I see it. Oh, yeah, okay. All right, now can we do anything in here? How's my gear's looking okay? I'm on 1.8, so my PvP's gonna be... Wow, I've been doing 1.7 a little bit more when I know we're going to PvP, just because, oh, it's such a difference, ladies and gentlemen.
It is, yeah.
It is such a big difference.
Everybody here, though. We're probably not getting out of
this. We're probably not getting out alive. But, I mean, it was worth it to kind of show this off. Let's try and pick off a couple kills, though. That would be nice. Watch for separated strikes or serrated strikes. I always say separated. I think I'm going to keep saying separated.
Ben, where are you?
Under the other side of the chest, I'm 1v1ing 466 with 2 FPS.
Come on, buddy. Use that 2 frames to your advantage. So I don't know how, but do it somehow. Napkin and I are about 2v4 right now or something like that.
I'm trying to come over now where Ben is.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I've got 30 frames
in
here.
How'd you get there?
Good thing is they can't trap us, dude. That's the exciting thing. Oh, as soon as I 6 hit them, I bump 3, or they bump 3 me off.
There's a way to get out. It's going to be tough.
Wait, is there a way out?
Yeah, if we break this sand wall with creeper eggs, but...
No,
that's obsidian.
Oh, is there? Oh,
yeah, there's no way out, buddy. The only way out is hiding, so I think the strat should be one of us tries to... Or, like, two of us try and get out, the other one takes the death, and we know that is going to be me who takes the death.
No, Ben.
or Ben. Ooh, this could be good.
Yeah, I'll take one.
Technically, I could get out right now. I'm up top by the spawners, and nobody's here.
It may be a good call, my man. I'm trying to serrated strikes, but yeah, I just... Oh, my God, my stuff just broke. I'm in trouble. Oh, you guys might want to start running.
Yeah, I'm
you guys might want to start running. I got to fix all here quick. Come on, baby. I gotta live a little bit longer. I'm not done just yet. Okay, I lived. I'm still alive. Holy crap, that was clutch.
Oh my god, boys.
I'm in trouble. Okay, don't come back to where I was because it is bad news in here. Can I pearl? No, I can't pearl through there. All right, go. Let's go, Rush. Okay, we're going on the run. We've done our duties. Time to try and get out of here alive. Let's go up here. Let's pearl up here. Use the water, Rush. You gotta be perfect here. No, that's not perfect. That's worse than perfect. That's absolutely terrible. God dang. Oh, I think I'm with Ben M right now. 466 is shooting at something.
I'm stuck.
Where are you?
I think I'm right next to you. If you're next to 466.
Yeah, I'm up here, Ben. I'm trying to get... Oh, I'm in trouble. I'm in so much trouble.
God.
I'm hanging out up here with Blood Flare.
Blood Flare? Oh, that's the Migos owner, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, we're in some trouble here, boys. I'm going to try and get out of this area. I'm just going to try and delay. You guys try getting out because I'm most likely going to die. Go, Rush! Go! Oh, I'm good. Now can I keep them there? Okay. No, 466 is already up that way! Oh! I thought I had a chance, Cam. Going to the no, I'm not going to the top. I'm in trouble. I don't know how they do it, man. It's taking me forever to hit that pearl. As soon as I do, there's four of them up top waiting for me. Okay, boys, you need to tell me you're getting out alive. If I'm gonna die, I need you both.
Ben, I just put in chat TP to Ben for PvP.
Let them all TP
to you. Maybe they'll get lucky and they'll get them away from you.
All right.
That might be a good call, dude. That might be a good call. I'm taking it back to the laggy top. Ben M start accepting TPs. The only way us getting out of here is if we get more people in here. But man, am I getting beat down by a lot of people right now.
I just dropped my sword by accident.
Okay, Ben M. That's a Ben M move, right? That's fantastic, dude. I like that. That's a fantastic play right there.
That's what keeps us alive.
Whatever keeps us alive. That's definitely going to help, I think. Ben dropping his sword. All right, I'm heading to the top, but I am just in a load of trouble. New game plan. We're paying Migos 100 grand, Blood Flare, and he's going to let me out of this base. What do I have to do? Go to the top, Napkin?
Yeah, go to the top.
Okay, that's a harder task than it sounds, though. I'll tell you that right now. Because I have to bow boost, but I could bow boost anywhere. And someone's already... Okay, that one's... It's not George this time. Okay, I'm near the top. If he lets me out, I actually, like... I should be able to escape, hopefully. This panda dude. Okay, now I'm at the top. Where is he?
He's in the top northwest corner.
Northwest, eh? Northwest? Of course I went southeast. God dang it. Of course yeah,
exactly
I went southeast.
Corner. That might be good, though.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm following them. Yeah, they're smack me. Think I got 12 frames. Four of them are up here now. Are they going to attack Blood Flare too, though?
Yeah, pretty much, probably.
Probably.
He's waiting
block.
For you. He's right on the top.
All right, let's see if I can get there. I'm getting beat down, though, I'll tell you that. North, oh, that's southwest. Okay, I see him. Well, I see where I'm going now. I see him.
You see the dead corner there? That's where I get out of.
Oh,
there.
He's let me in. Come on, Blood Flare. Oh my god, close him off. Oh, he TP'd away. He let me out, but he didn't block it in time. Now the run begins. I can't believe he let me out. Okay, Ben, are you out, Ben?
I'm running around like a hamster in a small cage right now. There's so many guys on me, and I'm just trying to stay alive.
Oh, Ben, I told you someone's going to have to die today, but unfortunately, it's looking like it might be Ben M at this point. All right, now the bow boosting begins. Oh, that's such a terrible... How did I get knocked downwards, dude? Sometimes Minecraft confuses me in ways that I
got knocked down from a bow boost.
Yeah, I think I don't really know what happened at all. To be honest, okay, I'm going now though. Thanks for that commenter that told me to start bow boosting down. Dang it, I know George knows how to bow boost. We're in trouble. Okay, let's make sure I'm going not towards the border. Good. Okay, game time, boys. Ben, if you don't, Ben, you actually Ben, there's still a hole at the top northwest. So if you can somehow get there all without right. crashing. And somehow get in, I don't know. We owe that guy 100,000 though, hey? He saved my life if I can do something good here. If I can do something nice.
At least you can run, you got space now. So.
Yeah, I got space to actually book it. Jord's like, usually I can help bow boost most people, but Jord's is a pretty good freaking bow booster. I'll give him that. I almost lost Jord's. I'm at the end here. This is definitely not the border, right? No, it's not, okay. Oh, that's such a... Don't fall in there, Rush. Oh, come on, Jorts. Come on, Jorts. Okay, what am I doing? Should I pearl that way? See if he sees that? Come on. I hope if he didn't see my pearl, I might actually have a chance to get out of here. Or if he did see my pearl doesn't land. It hasn't landed yet. I don't know if he's...
Have you tried fake pearling yet?
Yeah, I don't really know how to do it.
Left click and it will look like you throw it, but you don't actually throw one.
That's how you do it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's OP. Yeah, I literally just accidentally fake pearls.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I don't know if he's chasing.
If you aim towards water, and you know how pearls don't work in water, it will still allow you to pearl again.
Five.
Oh,
four,
I didn't know.
Three,
oh, so if the pearl doesn't
two,
activate, you're good. Oh,
one.
George is on me still, though.
Yeah, I'm out. I just got out. I don't know how the heck I just got out.
Okay, Ben M's out. Napkin's out. It's up to me. And this George guy's ticking me off, man. Are you kidding me? Come here, George. I have to knock him down the mountain and then pearl. That's what Napkin's telling me to do, and I think that's a good call. Oh, how did that one not connect? You ticked me off, George. I literally have no idea how he's still on me. I am the camper. Every bow shot that should be hitting, man. Come on. Wow, does he do some freaking damage. All right, I'm doing this, man. Oh, he's not coming. I don't think he just saw me pearl. And now my pearl doesn't land. Dude, come on. Come on. That's one that's gotta freaking land, man. Come on.
You might have thrown it towards water.
Literally, there is water there. That's exact. Oh, and he's TPing his boys in. Oh, that's so... that ticks
ben,
me off.
Ben, you should go in for the sacrifice.
That pearl should have gotten me out alive.
I'm going
that
in. I'm
ticks
running after
me off
him right now.
If I die because of this, man, like, I don't know how he's still on me. Everything that shouldn't have happened is happening to me during this fight. I'll tell you that right now. I need to get a fix hand going here in a second or I'm going to die. Okay, I got my boots fix handed. I'm not running out of boots anytime soon. Look at me go, Ben. Look at me go around this tree. You seen me?
Yep.
Oh my god, that's the biggest run in history. If I can get a helmet fix hand here.
And you can't get him off.
Oh, I'm trying.
I got my helmet. Ben, they're somewhere down there, buddy. Be careful. Be careful. Keep running this way. I'm completely out of pearls, too. He's saying I run from 1v1s. I actually did run from that 1v1, but knowing Jords, man, that guy just rapid fire hits me, man. I can't deal with it, especially 1.8. I mean, I'm not the greatest PvPer. Throw me on 1.8 as well. That takes me down another notch. Ben, do you see them back there, or are we getting away? I got a full fix handoff, though, which is good.
Yeah, okay. I don't see him.
Okay, I took some extra gapples out as well. Okay, holy lord, very, very successful. And Ben M, yeah, you got out alive. Napkin got out alive. We're freaking rolling. Okay, I'm TPing out right now. Oh my lord, gentlemen. Well, I don't know what I got for balance right now. I got 3.6 million, so I'm going to pay blood fare. Or is he even on? Oh, I think he logged off, dude. Well,
yeah, he might have logged.
I was going to pay it. Well, I mean, we'll get
it
to
him later. It's fine.
Yeah, well, Napkin, you'll probably see him first. Let me pay you 100 grand. Because that was like my life that was saved there, so that was huge. And pay him that 100 G's when you can. So that was thank God, that was a really big deal. I made it out alive. Thank you to Migos' owner, man. That was OP. He let me out of that roof because I was dead. I was dead either way if that didn't happen. That was insane. So, whew, thankfully, we're A-okay. But I think with that being said, we are going to move on out of today's episode. Tune in, I guess, tomorrow for hopefully another hype episode of Factions. We got a lot planned for tomorrow. I don't even know if we're going to be able to fit it all in, but hopefully it does work out. But yeah, make sure to tune in tomorrow, and thank you for tuning in today. We're going to head to spawn quickly. Knock ourselves off a quick crate key. I mean, we got Ben M, the crate key master. Napkin sometimes comes in bid. It says ultimate crate key 6. Remember, it's still ultimate crate key 5 and will be until the new season of Factions. So another month and a half or so.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Ben M, are you kidding me, dude? I got $350 kit, though. That's a nice one right there. What did you... Did you both get 500? I don't understand. I knew one of you was gonna win.
Hey, you need those for alchemy. I'll sell them, dude.
Well, that's what I was about to say. Yeah, next episode, I may buy those off you guys. That's why I wanted to freaking win. I need those for alchemy, man. God dang it. But I did get I got a ton of XP, some more E-pearls, and that's kind of it. I didn't even get any sea eggs from that kit. God dang it. But that's all right, gentlemen. You both got... That's 1,000 MCMO credits in 2 crate key spins from some of the Team Nudist members right there. That's pretty huge. But... With that being said, ladies and gentlemen, if you joined at any point today, touch that like button, join the Rushers by subscribing to my channel. Make sure to join us, pbp.thearchon.net. Lots of cool things coming your way over the next month, as of course we are heading into the Christmas season. Reese 5 donors, the Archon, we got Red Coop 337, Miniman 234, Norwegian Archer, Game for PvP, and Caffy Dan. Thank you for purchasing the Archon. Good luck on your crate keys. Enjoy your ranks. And if you purchase an unban, make sure you use it wisely. Have a good day. We'll talk to you all tomorrow, same time, same place. Goodbye. Bye.